First, connect the positive and negative poles of the battery to test. Confirm that the LED is available. The LED is okay. Start the installation. Wipe the installation location to keep it clean. Tear off sticker. Start to connect. Open the car fuse box. The red wire is connected to ECC. Pull out the fuse. Red wire 1 fuse. Reinsert the fuse. Put the lid on. Connect the black wire to the screw. On the negative terminal of the battery. Organize fixed wires. Look at the effect. TES Tech, light up your car.